Hi, I'm doing a painting. It's a commissioned work. It's going to be for my friend Tommy from Perth, Australia, and I hope I don't fuck it up. Okay, let me start. He likes the sea, the sand. I saw the place where he's going to post this one. It's going to be in his apartment. And there's a yellow. I should probably put in some yellow here. I like purple. Let me just get some of my brushes. So I'm gonna make myself some purple. And you know what? I'm gonna get a really nice yellow here. Because he has this. I'm gonna make it really thick. And I'm just gonna brush it here. I'm just gonna brush it somewhere. There. I probably want to thicken this up a bit. Just because. It's the first time I'm using these watercolor tubes. They're called Reese. I've never used any other watercolor other than Crayon. So if you've heard of Crayon, that's an awesome brand too for beginner watercolorists. I am now going to make some purple, getting some of my reds here. I want really thick purple, and I'll get some blue. Get some more blue from here. I have a purple. So my friend Tommy told me that he likes muted colors too. I'm gonna break the rules. I'm gonna put some black. I like breaking some rules. Normally in watercolor you don't use black. Well, I'm using it now. I'm just gonna mute this watercolor, the purple that I'm doing right now, just a little bit. Just a little bit. And let's see how it goes. I'm gonna get a huge pile. Put it here. See how that goes. looks good. I'm gonna water this one down. So I want it watery this time. Keep spreading. I'm gonna put just as much water as I could because I want a puddle. I'm gonna get a little bit more watercolor here. And I'm gonna try to blend it to the yellow. Add some more water. I really don't know how this is going to look after, but we'll see. More watercolor. More water. More water here. I think I want to use my bigger brush. I want a brown. But first I'm gonna wet this part of the paper. Get it brown. That looks good. I'm gonna mute it with water, right? And I'm gonna use more purple. Put some more purple. Chop some paint. Chop some of them here. More here. I'm just practically gonna use every single drop of paint that I mixed. A bit more here. I'm gonna use more yellow. Thank you. I'll mute it up a bit using purple. And I'm gonna paint and see how that's gonna mix on my paper. Awesome. There's a little bleeding here that I'm really liking. I'm gonna put more muted yellow right here. Spread some of that purple, yellow. Some more purple right here. I think I'm almost done with this one. I just need to add some more paint here. I'm trying to finish this within 15 minutes or less. Get more purple, maybe some blues, some more, make it a little bit more muddy. Make it bleed there. I don't care. I'm gonna put some red. Only because I have red on my palette right now. I think I'm almost done. I think I'm done. I'll stop here. What do you say? That's it. I am gonna show a picture of the finished product later on. I'm probably gonna post it on my Instagram, Bradford Feliciano. Sorry, it's Brad Feliciano. And I'm gonna put it onto the comment box below. Hope you like it, Tommy. Thank you.